concrete test number 2. I gave it away already, but as you can see, it came out a lot nicer. Partly, well, mainly because I vibrated the table with my sander. I didn't use any new release agent, because the beeswax that was still in there did its job beautifully. It's still the first iteration of the mold, which did break, so I repaired it with some super glue and baking soda, so I could do a third casting and learn some more, while I update the design. I also sprayed on some release agent that I normally use for casting and injection molding to see if it makes any difference. I mixed up some more concrete and then I had the bright idea to vibrate the table with Boris's air compressor. Now we just wait another 2 days for the third one to come out and see if there will be any improvements. Although I'm already really happy with the outcome of